Spider Farmer's update came as a surprise, and I was told that the new model didn't have mean well drivers. Being that this was my favorite light, I've been recommending it to everyone, so when I found out about this change, I wanted to make sure it was as good as the previous version. The panel itself is identical, and it still has 606 Samsung LM301B diodes. The spacing is the same, and the only difference I noticed in the light is the driver and the dimmer. The dimmer is definitely an upgrade, because now you could turn the light off by dimming it all the way down. Now, as far as the driver goes, it is now made by Spider Farmer themselves. The old model draws power at 210 watts, which eventually dwindles down to 207.2, and at max power, the PPFD in the center at 2 feet away is 590. The new model draws power at 226.7 and stabilizes down at 220.6. At 2 feet away, the new light reads 643 PPFD. By dividing the light intensity by the wattage, you'll see the new model is actually 2.4% more efficient. It also gives you the option to use more power. Because of that, my favorite light just got better, and now I can confidently recommend this light without any guilt. For the best discount code on these lights, check the description, and for actual grows on both the new and old model, check out our sister site.